One of the best things for an IT department is a good help desk ticket system. And if you don't have one, here's a simple, inexpensive solution. Welcome to Sele Training. I am Jason Sele. Now, I'm a big fan of Microsoft products, and System Center Service Manager is a great help desk ticket system. But one of the problems with that is it's kind of cumbersome to set up, it's expensive, and if you're looking for something really simple, really inexpensive, Manage Engine, made by Zoho, is a great tool. One of the great things about Manage Engine is it's virtually free, at least for the first five technicians, and all of the users that submit tickets are free as well. If you're a small IT shop and you have a small number of technicians, it's really inexpensive. First five are free. Each additional is $10 per month per person. Another nice feature, within a couple hours, you can get this set up and have it running in your environment. You also have the ability to designate a domain name associated with the help desk ticket system so that you end up with helpdesk.domain.com, which is really easy for people to remember and submit tickets. Now you can see by the main screen here, there's a dashboard. Gives you information about your technicians and how many open, on hold, or overdue tickets they have. You can see a graph of tickets with the different types of modes that those tickets have been submitted with, whether it's email, phone, and you can add to this list. It has a breakdown of the requests this week, violations of your SLAs by technicians, and then some graphs showing some of the open and unassigned and tickets close to violation. So very handy. If you come up here to requests, it shows you a list of all the open tickets, and you can select a variety of different choices, whether you want to see open tickets, tickets that are closed, tickets that are unassigned, tickets just for you as a technician. And it shows the ID number, the status, who it's assigned to, when the due date is. One of the nice features about Manage Engine is it automatically allows you to set up your SLAs, and you can set a time period for the different due dates. It'll automatically put that due date on the ticket. And it's real easy. If you open a ticket, you can see information from your users that submitted a ticket. You can look at the details, tasks, what your resolution is if you've completed it. You can put in reminders, different due dates. You can mark with approval. You can keep track of a work log. You can see the history, status information. You can also close tickets. You can assign them to different users. You can pick up the ticket if you want to assign it to yourself. There's also a list of solutions where you can mark different types of solutions to different hardware or software problems. And you can categorize these and set up whatever category grouping you want. Under the setup, you have a number of options available. You can create all of your technicians. You can also add users so that in your organization, it will record the user that submits an individual ticket. And you can go back and look at the history for that individual. Gives you a number of options to set up different fields of data. You can assign templates for the incident that people submit. You can do automation rules based on service level agreements or different business rules if you have certain selections, certain categories that you want to maybe assign to an individual or have a different site that's responded to by a different set of technicians. You can also set up your mail server so that at your domain, you can have tickets come in via your own email system into this help desk ticket system to get assigned. You have the ability to do surveys. You can manage the data that's in your ticket system. You can even set up a self-service portal for your users. And there's additional add-ons that Manage Engine creates for you. Very good tool, very inexpensive, very easy to set up. And I encourage you to take a look at it if you haven't used this before. Well, there you have it. A simple, quick, and easy help desk ticket system to set up for your organization. Five users free again. Additional users are $10 per person per month. For a small IT organization, this is a great tool to get you going. You're listening to Sele Training. Don't hesitate to like our videos and subscribe if you want to see more.